more to teach you about transfiguration.
Dee cannot believe how many beasts you have here.
I'm ready for the next lesson, Professor.
Very well. First, you'll need to gather some... You can acquire it...
I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good. You can conjure more than potions and herbology. Conjuration can be used to decorate this space to your liking. Why don't you try it on the walls and...
Thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before.
Yes?
Actually, I don't think I have any questions.
I'm here if you'd...
Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before. Deke how many beasts you have here.
Professor?
Yes?
Actually... I've conjured everything I can. What's next, Professor?
I think you're ready to take on alteration. You can change the colors, patterns, and styles of your furniture. Let's get started. Just aim your wand at any conjured item and perform the alter. Customize it.
I cannot believe how many things you have here.
Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony. Try aiming at the floor or at that balcony whilst using the...
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Deke, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready. Thank you. proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course.
Of course, you needn't. Now you have learned.
Thank you, Professor.
Indeed. An even bigger space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
I was hoping to see you.
You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens. Ranted on and on about rogue dragons. Wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. I received a flurry of messages from Professor Black's house elf, Scrope.
Scrope sent you messages?
Yes, I thought it was odd too. He asked me to meet him and then told me to take the toast.
Why would you want to take toast?
To a cave under the lake. And that's where I found Richard Jackdaw's ghost.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton, I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way. And a portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham. I look forward to meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them, and Jackdaw stole them from him.
Oh, Peeves. To think it was beneath us all this time. is made. And over here, the Forbidden Forest. And, of course, Hogwarts. It's magnificent. If only you were here to see this.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal, as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the map chamber.
The potential and power of which will unlock, should you prove yourself. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
You and your friend Charles spoke of the portkey and of trials you'd created for one...
Precisely. Charles is another of the Keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep.
So, the passage from your ruin...
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hand. They will test your abilities, both innate, but of equal importance. Everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we... You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces... Traces of a powerful, dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is grave news, indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look? You may have seen it yourself.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. Over here.
We're not alone.
We are not.
Can't we? Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival. Now. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. Or, I suppose we could charge right into their mist. Oh.
Ramrock said so.
Bring it.
consummate disappointment.
Be something here. Ramrock said so.
Who's there?